guys, welcome back to my video. Sorry, my mom just went to the bathroom. Welcome back to today's video. Today I'm going to be doing makeup. So obviously I don't have any on. And I'm going to be using some of my mom makeup. I did get permission, if you guys are ever asking that. But yeah. So, first off, I'm going to start off with if I can find the powder. Powder. Here is my brush. Okay. Okay, so that is done. Now not much has changed. And now I need this. What's this? Not sure. Oh, it's this. So, and I'm going to use these two. So, I'm going to be a little glittery today.
Well, the rest of the day.
There we have red spots right here. Is higher up. There you go. There. So, I'm doing makeup. I can't do the whole thing though. So I'm just rubbing it and I'm like opening my mouth up really tight just to make it so that my skin is like tight. It's like when I do that, it doesn't remove a whole lot. Okay. But I feel like my forehead's now like, or like in person, my forehead's like a different color than my skin below. I'm just going to do a tiny little dot. There you go. Tiny little dot. And then put that in with this. There we go. So now I think I am going to move on to mascara. I only really do the top lashes whenever I put on makeup, just because I hate doing the bottom lashes because it's just so scary. I can actually show you guys and make sure you guys can see. Gotta make sure you guys can see. Good. Now I'm gonna move on to lips. So this, I'm going to, with the lips, I'm going to use this. Let's see if you can figure out the color. It doesn't say, so we're just going to go with it. I'm going to use this red. I would use my favorite lipstick, but, you know, that one dries out my lips. Sort of, I'm pretty sure it does all lipsticks dry my lips, but I'm just going to use this one because I don't really want to walk and have it because I don't exactly know where it is. Well, that's right. One moment, I'm going to grab some Q-tips. These are called Q-tips, if you cannot remember. Just around where am I? Oops. Got a little touchy touch. Of some eyeshadow with my favorite brush. This is my favorite old time makeup brush. So we're sort of out of options. So I'm just gonna choose one. Whoops. I'm just gonna choose one. And choose this little one. I'm just going to apply it. That's so hard. So this one will be really be able to see, but you know, it's worth it. I'm gonna use the purple coat. Okay, so I'm gonna do lightest bit of purple and I messed it up already. Whoa, on camera I really showed up. Probably just shut up. Oh, that's my eye look brown. Things all over the place. Okay, so now I think I'm going to do blush.
So I need to grab this.
This. I'm pretty sure it's blush. It's not really that pink, but we'll go with whatever we got. First, that's a brush right there. Oh no, that's the other thing I'm gonna use. Yeah, that's definitely not pink. Okay. Whatever. Yeah, it's already there. It shows up much more on camera. Oh my gosh. Okay, maybe this is the blush right here. Ah. Yes, this is blush. Lovely. show you guys. Whoops. Hopefully it shows up. So now I'm going to do my eyebrows. I'm going to do my eyelashes, I'm going to do my eyebrows. My lips are so red. I'm going to be using this brush. I don't exactly know where you can find it. I love you, family. I love you, Dad. I love everyone who subscribes to my channel. I love everyone, all my fans and subscribers and all of that. And then I'm going to... Should I put this on? It's lip gloss. It's going to make my lips all beautiful, glittery, shiny. Yeah, I'll do a tiny bit of it on my lips.
Do you try any stuff with this? Tell me if you guys like this one better.
Or if you just like it not shiny. I think I like it with this. Well, anyway, thanks for watching our video. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and share. And make sure to make sure to hit the bell, and please make sure that you tell all of your friends about me. And yeah, so thank you so much for watching this video, and we'll see you all next time. Bye.